so much talent and skill, there comes a man that the world should know about. Cradle making is an art that is dying in the Kalgatki district of Dharwad, Karnataka. The reason is very simple. People prefer the modern version of cradle that is available ready-made in the market. But this man here is seeming to not give up on his skills that he has and decided to continue with it. But it is not just about the skills that he has while making cradles. Maruti demands that his paint doesn't go off for 100 years. With so much talent and skill that this man possesses, it is definitely not fair to see him in this situation. Maruti should surely be rewarded for the amount of skill he has for cradle making. Let's ask him if he has been awarded. So then let's get back to his paint. Let's find out what is so special about his paint that does not go away for 100 years.
ನಾವು ಈ ತೊಟ್ಟಲಕ್ಕೆ ಹೆಚ್ಚಾಗಿ ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ರೆಡಿ ಮಾಡಿದಂಥ ಬಣ್ಣಗಳನ್ನು ಉಪಯೋಗ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಆ ಅಂಗಡಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಸಿಗುವಂಥ ಬಣ್ಣಗಳನ್ನು ಹೆಚ್ಚಾಗಿ ಉಪಯೋಗ ಮಾಡುವುದಿಲ್ಲ. ಮತ್ತು ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಬರುವಂಥದ್ದು ಗಮ್ ಪೇಸ್ಟ್ ಏನಿದೆಲ್ಲ ಯಾವುದನ್ನು ಅಂಗಡಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಖರೀದಿ ಮಾಡಲ್ಲ. ಇದನ್ನು ನಾವು ಈ ಅರಣ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಸಿಗುವಂಥ ಅಂಟಿನಿಂದ ರೆಡಿ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಈ ಕೆಲಸವನ್ನು ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಇದರಿಂದ ಇದು ಬಹಳ ತಾಳಿಕೆ ಬರ್ತದೆ.
With so much of hard work and time he puts in to put in those extra details in his cradle, I'm sure it means something or the other. Let's hear it from the man himself.
Isme Ramayana aur Mahabharata purana ye story hai na, ye story ka chitra isme khade hai humne.
Wow, now that is amazing, isn't it? With so much meaning to the cradle, one should definitely go and check it out themselves.
मेरा ताता ये 100 साल 100 वर्ष 100 ईयर मेरा नाना और पिता और मैं.
It is sad to see that the skill is dying in this part of the country, but that does not mean that Maruti's demand has decreased.
इतिहास में इसका नाम बहुत है, इसलिए ये काम कर रहे हैं. और मैसूर, दसरा और देहरी, महाराष्ट्र, गुजरात और बहुत दूर से आकर हमारा तोटला जुड़ा खेती करते हैं, इसलिए हम ये तोटला बना के जा रहे हैं.
With this much talent and content in this man, let's hope that the art of cradle making comes back to life thanks to Maruti, the cradle man.
नाटक में भी हम मेकअप करने के लिए जाएंगे.